Brownstown FC and Barbican FC will contest the final of the Magnum Cassafa Super League after both teams registered contrasting wins at the Constant Springfield on a Friday night.
In game of the doubleheader, former Premier League outfit Barbican had a 2-0 win over Rockford. Spectators had to wait until the 78th minute for the opening goal, with Deshaun Morrison sending Barbican 1-0 up. The game was made safe when Shaquille Lewis netted in time added on. The second semi-final between Brownstown and Malines United didn't take long to inject excitement into the waiting crowd. Tevin Scott gave Brownstown a lead as early as the 4th minute. It took another 18 minutes for that lead to be doubled. Brian English tried to play his teammate with a lob pass, but when that didn't work, he took it upon himself to slot home at the near post. However, it didn't take long before Malines United cut the deficit, Patrick Chiklou slamming home from about 25 yards out. It was a similar situation for Kemar Sievright, but his strike came from a dead ball situation just before the halftime break. There would be no more goals in regulation time, and none came in extra time either. However, before the dreaded penalty kicks, it however did not shift the focus for Brownstown as they converted all four penalties for a 4-2 win on the night. The final is set for May 25 at the same venue. Also set for May 25th is the Cassafa Major League Final. Seaview Gardens and Constant Spring will contest the first semi-final at the Constant Spring Playfield on Sunday at 4, with the second match to feature Medforest and Greenwich Town, this at 6 p.m. Renata Brown for TVJ Sports.